And I heard you, Ej, after Game 6, asking Bruce Cassidy what he thought of that line in Game 6. What did you think of the second line?
I thought they were good. I thought they were really good. It was a great ad by Cassidy to bring Kuhlman in, who brought some speed and some. He's kind of more of a top six guy than a bottom six guy, it seems like, at least for the Bruins, where they're constructed right now. And I love right from the start of the game, their first shift of the game, these guys, they were creating plays down low, plays below the dots, in the battle. I just thought they were much more of a factor in game number five with the addition of Kuhlman to the group. So, I mean, that to me is a big difference. You're getting shot opportunities. You're forcing the St. Louis Blues to defend a lot more. Off draws, great opportunities around the net, forcing Binnington to make the stops in tight. So right from the start of the game, I like the way things were going. And I love DeBrusk going to the net hard. Challenge Parayko. You got to get to the inside. And Parayko has to take him down. I mean, that's what you want to see. Is the same thing here. He's going to drive to that net again. And Coleman's got speed to go to the outside. Even when things don't work, it's then you can keep the puck in. It looks a little like the St. Louis Blues when they start working that puck below the dots and making the Blues defend. And this is what you want to do. You want the St. Louis Blues defending and having to be pushed back in their own end. The goal, the big goal with Carlo's goal, it was all on Jake DeBrusk to me. He came in, he forced a turnover, he won the wall battle. Then he got it to Carlo, and there's no lucky bounce if Jake DeBrusk doesn't do all that good work on the play. So that was really important for the Blues in the game as well. And then they'd get a later goal to make it 3-0. And again, DeBrusk with a little bit of a stick on the Petrangelo pass. Next thing you know, it's Krejci to Kuhlman, and he fires one over the blocker of Binnington. So I thought Jake DeBrusk, to me, had a sneaky, really good game. He scored a goal in game number five, and I thought he was terrific in game number six. And that line was much more effective, because in the Stanley Cup playoffs, everybody has to be pulling the rope. Everybody has to help you when they're on the ice. The Bruins had been lacking from that second line. The move by Cassidy, it seems like, gave them some energy. They were really good in game six.
Yeah, yet another example of a head coach making an adjustment to their lineup and it paying
both
dividends.
Both guys have
in
been
the
great
game. They've both
that.
Been fantastic.
They know their teams.
There's only one game left.
Yeah.
So we'll see who makes the better adjustments, or maybe in-game adjustments.
Of course.
In game seven.